Assalamu alaikum YouTube. I had no plans of making a video tonight, and this is just gonna be those last minute kind of things, really quick video. I just needed to come out here and pay my respect and regards to who I consider to be the greatest manga creator of all time, Kentaro Miura. Kentaro Miura, the genius behind the story and artwork of the greatest manga, in my opinion, Berserk, has passed away. He died on May 6th, and now we are getting the news and confirmation of his death. And this news has come as a very shockingly devastating thing, gut punch kind of thing to me, because it came out of nowhere. Kentaro Miura, a man of mystery and enigma, he has always been kind of like I said, a real mystery. We don't even have a high-resolution picture of this man on the internet anywhere, and he was infamous for taking these long hiatuses when he was working on Berserk. And as fans of his work, we have kind of like gotten to terms with waiting long periods of radio silence from Kentaro Miura when it came to his work or any kind of update regarding Berserk or any of his other works. And after the last chapter of Berserk, I think that we got last year, we were all expecting that this was one of those long hiatuses. I am pretty sure nobody expected such a grim news to come out regarding Kentaro Miura, that he has actually passed away. And that is personally to me very sad, because like I said, he for me personally was the greatest manga creator that has ever come out of Japan, because he has made one of the most influential works in the manga industry ever. And that is Berserk. Now, Berserk is not only one of the most popular and awesome mangas that have ever come out, it has actually been one of the most influential things when it comes to mangas, because it has inspired so many other things in so many other mediums and so many people across the world that it has been regarded as one of the greatest works that has ever come out. Now, like I mentioned, Kentaro Miura started working on this amazing story called Berserk back in 1989, and 32 years onwards, the story was still ongoing, and now finally getting this news that he has actually passed away, it kind of like leaves me in a very bleak spot when I think that what might actually happen to this amazing story that we have been following for the past 30 years at this point going forward. But I think this is not the video to talk about what is gonna happen with Berserk. This is a video about Kentaro Miura. All respects and wishes to his family and friends who have lost a dear loved one. And I am sure that there are a lot of heartbroken people, especially in the manga and anime community today, including me.